And speaking of teachers in Alabama, they will soon be getting a pay raise. Today, Governor Kay Ivey signed a bill that creates a 2% pay increase for the state's K-12 teachers, higher education officials, as well as state employees. To read more about what Governor Ivey had to say about the pay raise, go to rocketcitynow.com.